Hey guys, so I'm back with a makeup tutorial. As we all know, school is coming. This is not, if you watched the What's in My Makeup Bag thing, this is not the tutorial of me getting ready. I just thought I would make a quick and simple makeup for school kind of thing. This is really natural, so don't get mad at me. Let me get my brush out. Okay. So basically, all we need is dark brown eyeliner, your eyebrow designer, and some foundation, like, that's really, oh, and some mascara. So, I'm gonna set this right here. I can see what I'm doing, and I'll bring you guys a little closer. Hopefully you guys can see good enough. Okay, so I don't know what color foundation this is, but it's a little lighter than my skin tone. So I'm gonna use it to brighten up the eye. Wow, that was way, way too much. So I just blended in with my finger. You can probably hear the little Einsteins. Sorry. I just turned on the TV. And didn't change the channel or anything. Okay. So we're taking white eyeliner. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do, put this right on the inner corner. And I'm gonna put this on the waterline. Now for the eyeliner, you want to go just like under the lash line. I mean waterline, sorry. Okay, so now we're just gonna put this. Our upper lash line. So we have our, now we're going to define the eyebrows. This is important if you wear glasses. I just follow the natural shape of my eyebrows. If your thing is like the whole drawn on thing, go for it. I just follow the natural shape of my eyebrows, so. Okay, so I'm taking the wet eyeliner again, and just to make our lips look bigger, I just went right under the lip line. I'm drawing. And then we just kind of blend it. Put on a natural or you can wear a really bright color with this, but I don't really wear really bright colors anyways, so. Now I'm used two different mascaras. First, it is the final lash. We're just gonna put that on our eyelashes. I'll come up closer so you can kinda see. Starting to get a pretty bright out, isn't it? I do not have my eyelash curler on me, but you can always curl your lashes. But with this I found that I don't need to, and I'm using Falsies mascara. See, look how big my eyelashes look. Now this side right here is just regular define a line on it. Although this side has the falsies and stuff, so don't forget your bottom lashes. But see what I mean? Like they make them look humongous. Like if you already have really long eyelashes and you wear glasses. Careful. Because, yeah. For some reason these eyelashes on this side just do not like to. So I usually make my little beauty marks a little darker. But other than that, that's basically it for this look. I mean, it's pretty simple. I mean, seriously, it's just like eyeliner and mascara with some lip gloss. Yeah, I'm sorry, my teeth are really ugly, but, yeah. So, like, I mean, it's pretty easy, and it's really natural for school. If I can find my, where I sat, my glasses. Looks pretty good with glasses here and there. Oh my gosh, the glare is something for you. Terrible. Oh, can you see now? Let's see. I mean, it looks pretty good, to be completely honest. So. Yeah. This was just something quick and easy for school. I know it seemed like it took forever, but to be honest, I can do that in about 5 minutes. But I was explaining what it was doing, so yada yada. Okay, anyways. So now you can like go do your hair, get dressed, whatever you do after you do your makeup or before you do your makeup. But I hope y'all have a good day and a good week and a good rest of the weekend. And basically a good month, you know. Yeah, so I shall see y'all later. Bye-bye. Don't forget to comment, rate, or subscribe. And leave video requests. I take requests, just nobody sends me any.